What's up guys, it's Josh back with another video, and today I'm going to show you guys how to hit level 40 fast in NBA 2K22 current gen. The first thing you guys want to do if you haven't already is make a play sharp. This is by far the best build to hit level 40 fast, and this build gets the most my points by far. So the best way to get my points on this build is by throwing lobs, getting flashy pass assists, and then shooting three pointers. But you definitely want to go for assists first, because lob assists and flashy pass assists get you way more than three pointers. If you guys don't have a lot of EC, the first two things you want to upgrade just for my points sake is your three pointer and your pass accuracy, just so you can throw lobs and shoot three pointers. And the game modes you guys want to play are twos and rec. Those are by far the best ways to get my points. And when you guys play twos, obviously this isn't going to happen every game, this is more of an ideal situation, but you want to try to throw six lobs and then shoot three pointers. And this is because you can throw seven or more lobs in a twos game, but sometimes it just caps out at six and doesn't give you the my points for the other ones. So just aim to get six lobs off and then three pointers. You don't have to do six in a row and then three pointers in a row. That'll kind of be predictable. And the good thing about lobs is when you get a turnover, it doesn't mess up your my points. It doesn't lower them or anything. In twos, you kind of have to be careful because if you turn the ball over, it's make it take it and you could lose the game. But in rec, you can be a little bit more reckless, just kind of spam lobs and get as many off as you can. And other than lob assists, flashy pass assists, and three pointers, I would say the best ways to get my points are just playing good defense. You get a lot for good shot contests. You get a lot for blocks, which you're probably not going to get many on this build. And also you get a good amount for deep outlet passes. So obviously you're not going to be getting that many rebounds on this build. You're not really going to be going for rebounds. But if you get a rebound and chuck the ball down the court to one of your teammates and it's not a turnover, you'll get a good amount of my points for deep outlet pass. And if you can't get a lob or a flashy pass assist off, but you still want to get an assist, if you drive and then kick out, you get something called an attack assist. And it's not as many as a lob or a flashy pass, but it is more than a normal assist, so that can help. And then I didn't touch the dunk on this build because layups give you more than dunks. It's only by a little bit, but every little bit counts when you're trying to hit level 40. Special delivery, it's not the best of badges for normally playing, but for level 40 sake and for my points sake, this badge helps with lob and flashy passes. So it's like one badge that helps with two ways to get my points, so that's really good. Another thing that can help is getting skill boosts. I have a ton of them just from spinning the wheel, because I get on current gen every day, spin the wheel. I don't really play current gen that much. I play next gen a lot more. But buying jump shot and passing boosts can definitely help a lot. I've realized that jump shot boosts make a lot of whites go in, and that'll definitely help because my points when you're shooting three pointers are actually determined by percentage. So if you go 3 for 3, you'll get more than if you go 3 for 4. Another thing that can help you get to level 40 way faster is by using your XP coins wisely. You only want to use them when double rep events are going on. You never want to use them on just normal twos or normal rec. And this is because when you use them when there's a double rep event going on, it'll stack and you'll get quadruple XP, which will help you hit level 40 way faster. And if you guys want to make the exact build I have in this video, make sure to click the video on the screen right now.